Ito po yung natanggap natin sa ating Gmail, sa Google Payments, your US withholding tax. So, kailangan natin i-manage yung info at papunta tayo sa ating account. Dito po, mag-scroll down po dito at yun, nakita natin, submit new form. O, start form, tapos i-click natin, tapos maglagay tayo ng password natin. I-click natin ang individual. Tapos next, tapos dito, are you citizen or residents of the United States? Click natin ang no. Tapos next. Tapos ilagay natin ang W8BEN for tax form type. Tapos start W8BEN form. Ayan, loading. Ayan, nandito na tayo at yon nakalagay ng pangalan natin at lagay natin yung country, Philippines of course. Kung nasaan kayo nga country, doon nyo ilalagay din kung anong country kayo. Yon sa akin, Philippines. Tapos yung parenten, TIN, so maglagay tayo. Nakalagay optional pero kailangan pa rin lagyan kasi hindi tayo baka next. So, maglagay tayo ng number dyan. So, next. Tapos, yun, i-click natin yung box na permanent residence address. So, ayan, ano na yan? I-copy nyo lang yan yung dati nyong address. Nakalagay dyan. Tapos, postal address, check. Tapos, next. So, nandito na tayo sa treaty tax. Tax treaty. So, are you claiming reduced rate or withholding a tax treaty? Yes. Lagay natin yes. Tapos, lagay natin ang country, Philippines. Tapos, i-click natin yung box. Kasi hindi tayo maka-forward. So, service adds AdSense. So, Article 8, Particle 1. So, reduce treaty. 0%. So, next. I-click natin yung box. Tapos, next. So, residence of country, nalimutan na mag-click. Dapat i-click natin yan. Para makaproceed tayo sa another next. So, sa document, ano naman tayo? Certification. Yan. I confirm that I have review. Then, next. So, lagyan natin ang pangalan natin, yung full legal name. Are you person name in the tax? Yes, I am the person name in the tax identity section signing this form. Tapos, lagay natin yung pangalan natin, yung full name. Tapos, next. So, next lang tayo. So, I accept the paperless delivery. Check. Go paperless is a check. So, submit. info for United States has been accepted. O, accept na natin ang ating pag-fill up, pag-review ng ating documents. So, ayan. So, punta tayo sa ating Gmail. Ayan, nakalagay na Google Payments. O, ayan. Your tax information has been approved. O, na-approve na tayo. Dali lang to guys, na i-update yung Google AdSense natin.